Even the legendary Diaz gentlemen can only fall to their knees against my 1.8 million EQ intellect!
Too lenient! Those weren't the attacks I commanded! You thought you could beat me with those genetic attacks? To find that the two other class leaders combined are still so weak is truly a disappointment. I'm not even warmed up.
How can you say that?
But it's the truth. She seemed to be taking our attacks on purpose. But as you can see, she seems unfazed.
It's a time. I'll get rid of you before the classroom bell rings.
Damn it, this isn't right. We had more than enough chances to win. Where did my calculations go wrong?
I know this isn't the best time, but I don't think I've ever seen your calculations work.
The one who was most rebellious against me was the Overlord's son. You will be the first to die. Take my attack full on from the front and say a splendid attack, Salvatore, as you die.
You command how we die, too?
Here it goes! Don't mess up your line!
Watch out, young master! A splendid attack, Salvatore!
No one told you to do that! I don't forgive disobeying orders!
Jeffrey?
Young master, are you all right?
Yes,
Mr. Jeffrey, how reckless!
The wound is deep. We have to take him to the nurse's office quick.
Leave the first aid to me. I'll show you the bandaging technique I taught myself during PE.
I was far off on my calculations this time. I didn't expect to sacrifice this body. However, I cannot afford to lose you here, young master. Even if I am not trusted by you, young master, I will always...
Jeffrey!
So you still have more friends who would sacrifice their lives to save you? I'm sure you realize it now. You're just looking away from it, but you have great friends.
These are our friends?
Oh, my hands are tainted with an old man's blood. This is simply unpleasant. I won't let you disobey me again. You will follow my commands and die.
Tainted? The blood on your hands is Jeffrey's. Are you saying it's dirty? The blood that he spilled from me? Anger!
Mal, what's wrong with you? You're acting strange.
Is he glowing? I have a really bad feeling about this.
No, it's too early.
What's he going to do? Transform? Transmogrify?
Young master, calm your heart.
He needs to cool down his heart? Then leave it to me. Fire chaos style! Kitchen fist uber secret move! Hot, hot, sensitive tongue slash! Yeah!
What was I...
Young master, that was dangerous. The ruler of the Netherworld shouldn't be angered for others. No, no, not for others.
What was that just now? I felt an immense power. Let me see that again, Overlord's son. That's an order! Attack me with that power! Oh, not the classroom bell. Though it is by his orders, it's quite restricting to act like a delinquent. But superior orders are absolute. It cannot be helped.
All forces, fall back! We are heading to class!
The trouble is past. Barely with our lives, I must say.
We're lucky they were delinquents this time. If they were diligent honor students, we'd be done for.
But isn't this our opportunity? If they're in class, they may be vulnerable. We can assassinate them.
Well, well, what an extreme lady. A striking thought, but sadly, even I don't know where their classrooms are.
Hey, Master Big Star, the seniors are now our common enemy. How about we join forces?
When Mao understands what friends are, and becomes a true leader, I will happily come to fight with you. But now is not the time. I will be looking forward to the day we meet again.
Young Master, has the senior left?
Yeah, it's fine now.
Good thing I thought this might happen. So I set the starting class bells to ring a little early.
Jeffrey, you are my...
Do not say anything. As a demon, you cannot trust anyone. Not even me. Young Master, hurry and become the demon of all demons.
Jeffrey?
That is my only joy. To see...
Jeffrey? Hey, what's wrong? Wake up! Jeffrey!
Hours until Almaz turns into a demon.
One's loss fills the day with sadness. Even the silver moon sheds a tear. That's when the heart awakens. Find him!
Jeffrey.
Rosinante! Where is my beloved Rosinante?
Who the hell's Rosinante?
Rosinante is the multi-talented zombie maiden who took the top spotlight in the Netherworld.
Stop! That's enough.
To fill her role on a sick day, the unknown newcomer Mao has been selected. Can he fully act out this major role?
No way!
Next time on Netherworld Fight Club! Final episode, Death's Destined Stage. Mao, such a dangerous child.
I said I'm not doing it!